exclusive video you'll only see on WESH 2.
A feud at a fireworks stand ended with one man arrested, an argument between employees.
It ended with sparks flying, literally. Take a look.
The first thing I thought was, oh, they're setting off a couple fireworks, because I just saw it off in the distance. And then once I realized they were inside the tent, I was like, what's going on? So I pull out my camera and start filming.
Police arrested folks. He's now facing several charges, including arson and aggravated domestic battery.